we were all transitioning at all times, of course, but I've been a player all my life, and I've thought of myself as a piano player, not as a teacher, per se. But now, as we're getting older, there's more young people coming along, we're really in a position to try to share our invaluable experiences that we've been privileged to have. And for myself, if I have an opportunity to teach, I really try to look at the individual student or group of students empathetically, as if they're a family, rather than being frustrated if someone isn't as driven as I've been, hasn't listened to the records I've listened to. I really just try to talk to them like they're me, or they're in my own family. And so I'm improvising in terms of any sort of technique to teach, but I'm just trying to tune in more to the actual people, because I can say with confidence everyone up here loves music, and our lives are devoted in significant ways to playing music. So we want you guys to do it. We want you guys to be successful. So each one of you is a completely individual story, you know, your background and your emotional fiber and what you've listened to, and the degree of passion that you feel for the music. Everyone's different. So I'm just trying to learn to tune in more. I don't know if this is answering your question about preparing to be a teacher, but just in terms of attitude, as I'm making this transition, I'm learning more about teaching by letting go of my preconceptions about what people are supposed to do, what they're supposed to know, how they're supposed to behave, and just trying to help them as if there's no choice in the matter. But it's me and them, and let me try to help.